is able to hang or suspend their body weight on the oar handle to produce the force that moves the boat. This is an example of a classic sequential type of power application: legs, back, arms.